And if she can find how to own the stage in this song tonight, she's gonna blow us away.
Way to change the whole game. You just changed the whole game. We, as a judging panel, and I don't want to speak for all of us because I'm sure they got stuff they want to say, but when Adam said the diva moment and you are coming into that role, like, and you showed it tonight, because you do make it look easy, but you got to sell this stuff to the fans and the people watching at home, and that's your best performance, in my opinion, thus far. Maybe the best vocal performance we've heard.
You know, Madison, there's, you know, Adam was right about one thing. The acting is everything. You know, the other part of the equation, a lot of people think that you walk out on stage and you sing. That's just half the equation. The other half is, can you make us feel like you're feeling it? And you did that tonight in spades, my dear. Mm-hmm. I love what you did. Your voice was impeccable.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Lana. Thank you. You have come so far in such a short amount of time. Now, can I be stage mom?
Yeah.
We have a very, very short amount of time left. So you still have a little far to go. And I think you're really stepping into it. I need you to just take it up a couple more notches. I gotta see a hair flip. I gotta see a stomp. Because that's what your voice is doing, but your body is not yet connected.
Right.
And I think you're almost there. You just need a little stage mom push.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got it.
No more wire hangers.
Famous quote.
Hi there.
Hi. Oh, my God.
She can do a hair flip, but maybe not so easy tonight because what's in your hair?
There's nails in my hair.
Because there's nails in your hair.
Don't do a hair flip.
It's too dangerous tonight. Wait, can we get a slide? You see that? That's amazing.
That's great.
I thought they were bobby pins.
It doesn't hurt, does it?
No, okay. It's fine. It doesn't hurt.
Shaker High School, your high school,
yes,
back in New York. They're having a viewing party tonight. So hi, all the students there.
Hi, guys. I don't know which camera.
The girls doing it. And who's your favorite teacher?
There's a lot of them. I gotta say, I've known my math teacher, Mrs. Simkula, for the longest, and she's been behind me 110%, so...